Into the fitness of advocates Lawrence Mrwebi and Nomgcobo Jiba to hold office. Now, this is according to a statement released by the presidency yesterday. The presidency says the decision was taken after the North Gauteng granted the two prosecutors leave to appeal against its earlier decision. The president invited Jiba and Mrwebi to make written representations as to why they should not be suspended, pending the outcome of an inquiry into their fitness to hold office.